先知性的动作。
And we need a prophetic action here.
I got a new things coming.
So when we sing, I got a new things coming, we do this.
所以你们一边做的时候，
so as you do this action,
我们用我们的信心来宣告 I got a new things coming, 好不好？
With our faith, we declare that I got new things coming.
我们不是用，我们不是讲而已哦，我们真的要宣告，因为当我们宣告的时候，就要成就 ，Amen。
We're not just saying it, but we're declaring this.
Amen 吗
？Amen。
Amen 吗
？Amen。
Amen， 让我们开始喽，我们一起来哦。
Let's do this together.
I got a new things coming. I got a new things coming. I got a new things coming. 一起来哦。
I got a
new things coming. I got a new things coming.I got a new thing coming. 是的 I got a new thing coming. 对神说
It's coming.
I got a new thing coming. Yeah. I got a new thing coming. 是的是 I got a new thing coming. It's coming. Thing coming. It's coming. I got a new thing coming. Yeah. I got a new thing coming.
Bye. 神要我们超越我们眼光所看到的，神要我们超越我们的信心，我们知道在神凡事都能。 Amen。 是的，在神凡事都能。我们一起来宣告， I can see a cloud heavy with rain and it looks like revival。
神，你是永在的父，主啊，你是万王之王，你是万族之主。主，我们来到你面前，我们称为你的儿女，因为我们有你的气息在我们里面。当你向我们吹气的时候，我们里面就有神你的能力。你给了我们的权柄，可以践踏蛇和蝎子，你给了我们权柄可以得胜。今天我们再次回到你面前，更新我们的灵，领受新鲜的恩膏。圣灵，求你的气息再次来恢复我们，更新我们。
Thank you.
亲自的来满足我们。
We want more. We want more.
When in one accord we worship our God, this atmosphere atmosphere will change.
这个氛围会改变的。
The atmosphere will change.
因为神要与我们同在。
Because God wants to be with us.
我感觉到。
And I can feel that.
神要把一波的信心倒在我们的当中。
God wants to pour upon us a wave of faith.
因为耶稣曾经说过。
Because Jesus once said.
你若能信。
If you can believe.
在信的人。
In those who believe.
凡事都能。
All things are possible.
在信的人。
In those who believe.All things are possible.
弟兄姐妹
brothers and sisters,
今天你来到神的面前
Today you come before the Lord.
你是不是觉得我所期待的医治已经很久了
Do you feel that what you have expected has been long time?
我所期待的突破我已经呼求神很久了
You wanted the healing and the breakthrough for a long time.
甚至破裂的关系
Even broken relationship.
你在等待神来修复
You are waiting for God to restore.
在经济上的突破
A breakthrough in your financial
你需要神来救
You need God to save you
但是今天神说
But today God said
孩子
My child
你相信我吗
Do you believe in me
你相信我会为你成就这个事情吗
Do you believe that I will do this for you
今天神要来加添加强我们这里每一个人的信心
Today God wants to add on every one of our faith here
因为在信的人身上
Because to those who believe
凡事都可能
All things are possible
你眼睛所看见的
What you see with your eyes
甚至你感觉到
What you can feel
好像不太可能
It seems impossible
但是今天这个信心要进入到我们每一个人的身上
But today this fact shall enter into every one of us here
凡相信的人
To those who believe
都会得着
Shall receive it
如果那个是你的话
If that is you
你把双手举起来
You lift up both your hands
你把双手举起来
You lift up both of your hands
你跟神说
You tell God
神我选择相信你
God, I choose to believe in you
我选择相信你
I choose to believe in you
但是可能我信不足啊主啊
But maybe I'm still lacking my faith、Lord.
主啊你来帮助我
Help me God
如果这是你的话
If that is you
现在你开声来向神来呼求
Right now lift up your voice to cry out to God
开声来向神来呼求
Lift up your voice and cry out to God
主啊你来帮助我
Lord help me That you have this joints problem.
你向神呼求，向神祷告，求神医治你已经很久。
You have been crying out to God and asked for God's healing for a long time.
你的关节
your joints,
无论是你的手或者是脚
the matter is your hands or your feet.
如果是你的话
if that is you.
你把双手举起来
Lift up both your hands
我觉得今天有这个的信心的恩膏在我们的当中要来做医治的
And I felt that there is this anointing of faith will do the healing works among us
关节的问题
The problem, the issue of joints
今天要来医治你
Today God wants to come and heal you
你期待很久这个医治发生
Asking for this healing for a long time
你也看了很多的医生
And you have seen a lot of doctors
你试了很多的药
You have taken many medicines
你听了很多的劝告
That you have listened to many advices
但是今天在这里
But today right here
在这个医治的恩膏圈
In this anointing of healing
在我们的当中有人会得医治
Among us there shall be healing
因为我们有一个 corporate 的 faith
Because we have this corporate faith
Corporate 的 faith
We have this corporate If you have faith to receive,
你跟神说
you tell God,
我现在要得医治
Right now I want to get healed, Lord.
我现在要得医治
Right now I want to get healed.
主啊你来帮助我
God, help me.
主你来帮助我
Help me.
帮助我
Help me.
我的身体我的关节
My body, my joint.
要被神你来全然医治
Shall be completely healed by you, Lord.
我奉耶稣基督的名
In Jesus' name.
现在
right now
宣告因耶稣在十字架上所受的一切的鞭伤
I declare because of chastisement of Jesus on the cross
在我们当中的弟兄姐妹的关节
all the joints of our brothers and sisters
要得医治
shall be healed
现在
right now
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 我们的骨头
our bone
要被神来医治
shall be healed by God
我们的关节
our joint Be healed
right now,
right now.
主耶稣
Lord Jesus,
我们来呼求你
We cry out to you,
因为我们人的手做不到
Because by man's hands we cannot do it.
那是神你的医治
But God, your healing,
你所受的鞭伤
Your chastisement,
可以让我们得医治
Shall heal us,
可以让我们得医治
Shall heal us.
主，谢谢你
Lord, we thank you.
听我们的祷告
Listen to our prayer.
与我们同在
Be with us.
奉耶稣基督的名。
我们将一切荣耀归给我们的神
Let's keep going to glory to God
我们再次将最大的荣耀最大的掌声献给我们的神
Let's keep the greatest glory and us
on God 因为神是信实祝福我们的神
Because our God is faithful and he's the one who blesses us
弟兄姐妹在我们坐下以前
Brothers and sisters before we sit down
我们去找我们左右各边前后四个人跟他说我们是蒙福的
And look for the people surrounding us four people and say that we are blessed
特别我们还有我们当中的身上有红色或青色 sticker 的新朋友
Especially our new friends with the red or the green stickers
特别是在我们当中我们想在这里接大大的欢迎你
So here we want to greatly welcome them as the GF family
一次欢迎永远欢迎
Once welcome forever welcome
当然还有我们在线上的弟兄姐妹
And also our brothers and sisters online
欢迎大家参与我们今天的崇拜
Welcome everyone to join our service today
此次祝福我们的神
God is the God who blesses us
接下来我们要奉献
And next we shall give our offering、
哦、我们奉献呢
As we give our offering
其实我们是在诉说发、啊、在诉说一个的见证
We are actually retelling a testimony
诉说一个神你祝福我的见证
And talk about the testimony of God blessing us
神啊你赐福于我
God you have blessed me
今天我才有能力来奉献
Therefore today I'm able to give to you
主啊因为你有供应我
And because you have provided for me
我有能力来奉献
Therefore I'm able to give to you
所以我们可以按着荧幕上的银行转账的方式来做线上的奉献
And according to the bank account that is on the screen we can do the bank transfer
如果你带了现金要实体奉献的可以在聚会过后把你的奉献放进我们台前的奉献栏
If you have brought the cash then you can give it to the offering basket after the service
神喜悦我们心甘乐意的奉献
And God loves a cheerful giver
让我们一起来祷告
Let's come and pray together
主啊我们来到你面前
Lord we come before you
主啊我们要承认
We want to admit
你是我们的神
That you are our God
你是赐福我们的神
You are the God who blesses us
在我们的工作
In our work
在我们的健康
In our health
在我们的家庭
In our family
主啊你都在不断的赐福于我们
You continuously bless us
主啊我们将我们的奉献带到你的面前
We want to bring our offering to you today
这是我们的感恩祭
And this is our thanksgiving offering
也是我们的见证
And likewise our testimony
见证神你已赐福于我
And testify how you bless us
并且宣告
And we declare
主你会继续的祝福于我们
You continue to bless us
30倍60倍100倍的祝福
30-fold, 60-fold and 100-fold
主啊你继续带领赐福于我们每一个人
You continue to lead and also bless all of us
教我们的仓房多多有
And fill our storehouse until it is full.
主耶稣，我们感谢你。
We give thanks to you, Lord.
奉耶稣的名祷告。
In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
各位弟兄姐妹，大家好。
So shalom to all our brothers and sisters.
那今天呢，有三件家事要跟大家沟通。
And today we have three announcements.
那第一个呢，就是我们已经报过很多次的，就是 GA Teens， 我们不一样假期营。
And first and foremost, we have already announced this many times as G18s, we are different camp.
那这个的营会呢是开放给13岁到17岁的年轻人来参加。
So it is open for those who are age 13 until 17 years old.
那在这营会里面呢，他们有一些实用的课程，还有好玩的游戏呢，来帮助这些年轻人分别为圣。
So in this camp, we have practical courses, fun games, and also activity to help our young people to be set apart.
同时呢，也帮助年轻人培育这个谦卑的个性呢，来去发挥他们内在的这个潜能。
And also to develop humility and develop the potential in our young people.
那这个营会的日期呢，是在9月19一直到21日。
So the days is from 19 until 21st of September.
那如果现在报名的话呢，就可以拿到250块的这个优惠。
So if you register now, you have the early bird offer that is RM 250.
那这个营会呢，只限制30个人。
It is only limited to 30 people.
所以父母，如果你觉得孩子需要的话，要赶快报名哦。
So parents, if you feel like your children need this, you can register quickly.
那接下来呢，第二项呢，就是我们有这个Gen Z 还有 GA Teens 的一个活动叫做 Scanla.
And secondly, we have this activity by Gen Z and also GA Teens at Scanla.
虽然说是给 Gen Z 还有 GA Teens, 但是呢我听说
So although it's for Gen Z and also for GA Teens, I also heard that
只要你是13岁以上你都可以参加。
As long as you are above 13 years old, then you can register yourself.
那它的费用呢是一组50块。
So the registration fee is RM50 per group.
那一组呢有5个人
and 5 people per group.
所以意思就是说一个人才只需要付10块钱
which means that one person only need to pay RM10.
那你就有机会赢取
then you will have the chance to win
1000块
up to 1000
1000块
of prizes 1000
用10块钱来赢取1000块，这个数目应该很好吧
？Right, this is using 10 ringgit to actually win prizes up to 1000.
对，那这个活动的日期呢是在9月1号。
So the date is actually on the 1st of September.
所以鼓励所有13岁以上的弟兄姐妹。
So encourage everyone above 13 years old.
抓紧这个赢取1000块的机会。
Grab hold this opportunity to use win prizes up to RM 1000.
那第三项的报告呢，就是我们家又有喜事了。
And the third announcement is we have another good news in the family.
就是我们的林伟仲弟兄还有陈心如姐妹呢。
And that is Brother Kingston Lim and Sister Tan Xin Ru.
他们要结婚啦。
And they are getting married.
那在我们当中，我们邀请这一对未来新人站起来。
And they are in our midst. Let's welcome them to rise to their feet.
那我们代表他们邀请所有的弟兄姐妹在8月31日10点来到这里。
We represent them to welcome everyone to come to their wedding ceremony.
来见证他们两位在神面前的结合。
On 31st of August at 10 a.m.
那接下来呢，我们有一个的见证，还有主任牧师的话。
So next we have a testimony and also words of the senior pastor.
我们把时间交给媒体。
So we pass the time to media.
各位牧子同工弟兄姐妹大家好，我是静兰，粉林同工的组员。去年我主动向组长提出要参加天父的爱医治释放营，因为我深感觉生命中有些地方无法突破，尤其是与天父的关系，我无法感受到他的爱，也从未开口叫他阿爸父。我对全病子总是保持距离，不愿靠近，也很难信任别人，那种孤独和不安全感就像在大海中漂浮，感觉自己只能靠努力做住些什么避免往下沉，这让我身心疲惫。在营会中，天父的话融入我的心，孩子，我爱你，我接纳你，无论你觉得自己多糟糕，我都不会放弃你。这句话深深触动了我，我感受到天父温柔地拥抱我，然而内心的质疑和悲痛却在不停地问天父，你真的爱我吗？圣灵带我回到童年的记忆，作为家里的大姐，我有两个妹妹和一个弟弟，我的父亲沉迷赌博，常常在麻将桌上消磨时间，甚至连续几天几夜不回家，每当他赌输了钱，我就成了他发泄的对象。记得有一次，我因为买东西动作慢了点，他大发雷霆，甚至动手打我。我害怕地跑去大姑家躲避，但最终还是被他捉回去。 绑起来吊着打，亲戚和邻居们都来看热闹，我惊恐的哭喊，感觉这个世界上没有人能保护我，阿妈和大姑也无能为力，多次被这样对待，我感到嫉妒、羞耻和委屈。从那以后，我对父亲很冷漠，没有爱，只有怨恨。14岁那一年，妈妈因为长期压抑和劳累，患上肾病和肝硬化去世。我失去了唯一的依靠，也被逼缩血，承担起照顾弟妹的责任。我觉得自己像泥土一样卑微，没有人爱，亲戚朋友也都看不起我们。这些重担使我一度想要结束自己的生命。在淫秽中，当这些痛苦的回忆浮现，我情不自禁地放声大哭，感觉内心的伤口又被撕裂。我被要求写一封信给父亲，然而我麻木到一个字也写不出。虽然在父亲晚年中风时，我出于怜悯照顾他，并在他去世前带领他信主，但这些年我从未真正的面对那些伤害，也从未和父亲和好。原来我心里的伤口一直在流血，这也是我感受不到天父的爱的原因。回家后，我求神给我力量，写下那封信。在信中，我告诉父亲，我曾经多么恨他，觉得他很自私，不负责任，不配做我的父亲。他让我感到羞耻，无法抬头做人。但因着天父的爱，我决定原谅他，因为他始终是我的父亲。当我向神祷告，求他帮助我饶恕父亲时，神让我看到父亲也是一个缺乏爱和安全感的可怜人。其实我内心深处渴望得到父亲的爱和肯定，希望他能像其他人的父亲那样拥抱我，保护我和弟妹。我终于大哭，感受到天父的爱触动了我内心的深处。那一刻，我终于可以呼叫阿爸父。我也求天父赦免我对父亲的恨和不饶恕。哭完后，我感到内心很平静，整个人也轻松了，感觉天父的爱拥抱着我。自从经历了天父的爱，我与天父的关系得到了很大的突破，我能够向他倾心吐意。他的爱使我明确自己是他宝贝的孩子，我跟组长的关系也变得更加透明，我可以在小组坦然地面对和接纳自己的过去，不再像以前那样隐藏。如今我更清晰地听到天父的声音，甚至在小组中以先知预言的方式为他人祷告，神透过我触动他们的心。我也参与了 Gap School 的以撒家祷告，在台前带领同学们一起祷告，突破了内心的恐惧和自卑，不再害怕别人的眼光，变得更有自信。我感觉我的鼻音得到了恢复，也学会用天父的眼光看自己。我非常感恩天父的医治，他帮助我勇敢地面对内心的伤痛和恐惧。我现在不再感觉自己在大海中漂浮，因为天父把我从大海中、大水中拉上来，以他的爱弥补了我在地上缺少的父爱，让我成为他的真女儿。感谢神，把荣耀归给神。
欢迎弟兄姐妹来到主任牧师的话。今天呢，我们有 S 牧师还有 Amos 牧师在我们的当中。
Hello，
感谢神呢，上一期的主任牧师的话有讲到呢，S 牧师、Amos 牧师带着团队去到香港来筹款嘛，然后我们就把我们的第一个专辑《大军站起来》然后就呈现，然后盼望从这个专辑当中可以筹到一些的款。然后那时候牧师也有机会来去分享你的意向、教会的意向，所以呢当他们从香港回来之后就有一些很 surprise 的事情发生了， 是吗牧师？
是非常 surprise，
是很感恩哦。其实在筹款的时候有一个姐妹就走过来说，你的教会在哪里啊？我想来探访你们。其实这个姐妹就是我就是在香港安息三个月的时候，然后那时候每一个人都很忙，因为是圣灵一百晚嘛，所以他们就问我，S 牧师，你可以帮我做一个医治释放吗？我说好啊，所以我就进那个医治释放的房间，然后我其实就看到这姐妹和她的丈夫。那个时候呢她真的是
出信
、还没接受耶稣，所以他先生是接受耶稣的，所以我当时神就跟我说带他信耶稣，因为我看到他状况不好，他已经失眠好久了，所以我就看到可能他需要做一次释放，然后我就先带他信耶稣，然后我就在那个一次释放房呢，我就问他，你愿意接受耶稣吗？他就说他愿意，所以我就为他祷告接受耶稣咯。然后我就知道，因为晚上就有特会嘛，我觉得他假使在那个恩膏里面，他一定会得着更大的帮助，所以我跟他做基本的一些祷告以后呢，我就邀请他，你留下来参加晚上圣灵一百晚啊。结果他们愿意他们就出去吃了东西，然后再倒回教会，再等我很早就到了，然后就在那天晚上，所以611母堂就牧者就看到他的情况，就一直帮他到他完全得释放。所以我觉得那一次就帮了我们麦地建殿，因为他呢非常爱主，然后很热情，跟我就有了一个交流嘛，所以在我们筹款的时候他就问了这一个问题，然后我们就回来了我说我当然欢迎你，那我们又回来了，然后回来之后张牧师就打电话来了，
是那天我还记得当牧师打电话来的时候，我们就以为张牧师有什么东西要跟我们讲，或者是帮助我们的，或者是
叮咛我们的
有什么东西要通知我们的，我们就两个人在车里面，我们那时候在哈摩达达达拉哈摩达的 parking， 我们就把车停好，我们就开那个电话的那个扩音器，然后我们就一起听牧师说有一笔的捐款，你猜多少钱？我就猜了，然后牧师猜100万，再多低就是再多一点，牧师就猜200万，再多低牧师港币200万还是马币？港币哦，就做400万。牧师就说我不知道了，我不知道了，牧师张牧师你就告诉我们多少钱啦，900万港币。
他说 Esther 告诉你那个姐妹要奉献给 GA611 是900万港币。我在车上几乎要晕倒，我说神啊真奇妙，他说就是那一位姐妹咯你帮她的那一位姐妹，所以我觉得神真的有预备哦。有时候我们帮助一个人我们完全不看任何的环境任何的情况，只是愿意帮助
他，
结果神就让他来帮助我，所以我今天回想真的很感恩哦。
是
的，
如果我们现在顺服神叫我们做的事情，
是
真的将来神就有一个预备为我们存留 的哇，
是感谢，这个是我毕生难忘的一件事。
好，这个就是第四个神迹了，那我就讲第五个神迹，就是我们给了10%的定金之后呢三个月我们就收到消息Brother Day 说你们要去看一个的展览，就在我们的附近13区的一个就是 Jaya One 里面有一个地方呢是 MPP 界我们的市政府呢，他租了一个地方，他要展览，他要怎么样打造这个十三区成为 P 街的金三角，他就把这些的展览图放出来，我们也拿了一些展览图回来。他说 P 街十三区呢，他要把它从这个工业区变成半商业区，有限的一个商业。我们的土地啊，也就是说我们买价呢是工业的工业区的价钱，工业的买价。当我们我们的这个的买了之后，哇，它就涨价了。三个月后，那他就说变成半商业区啊，价钱就突飞猛进啊，哇，水涨船高。哇，那时候就怎样呢？其实那包括有几样事情啊。第一，我们的马路是会扩建，然后会 upgrade。哇，就是说你现在看到的只是一部分的那个马路的样子，然后他把周围的停车位啊改一些，变成了能够绿化它，能够种植一些的青啊绿的东西，更多的这些绿化在周围，然后呢沟渠，那些大沟渠它把它变成好像 canal， 就是那个水是活的，然后呢那就
这个是以后哈、
啊、对对对对对，这是它的计划嘛。
对，
但是我们把那些图我们把它展览出来的时候，就可以看到哇、哦、这个 湖啊，这个河啊，它旁边都种满很多的绿的东西，青的东西，然后水呢就把它变成了是可以有鱼的，然后人呢就可以在两边呢，在这个运河旁边呢散步。
哇、啊、
所以很多地方呢它就把它减少那个交通流量呢，是可以人呢在那个两边的这些人行道呢散步、运动，然后玩耍这样子。然后还有就是当这个工业变成商业，有好处的就是 plot ratio， 就是可见的容积率增加很多，因为本来是一变成二的一方尺可以变两方尺，现在一变成三或者四的话呢，我们就可以把它建成更高。所以这个是价值，所以这个价值不一样的时候呢，每一方尺的土地呢，不单只是我们买的时候的价钱了、是可以更多更多的，可以五倍六倍，因为可以建高了。
是神好像在等我们进入，然后他这个事情才发生，所以报章马上就刊登了、哇，结果大家都很开心哦，拥有土地的人就很开心哦。不懂我们的地主卖了给我们会不会很
好？谢谢
但是我们很谢谢他们，
要祝福他们、
要祝福他们。
虽然他们是我们的 M 同胞，但是我要祝福他们。
是的，我们回想这整个过程呢，真的有很多奇妙的事情。所以无论是第四的、第五警戒的、所以整个区域就开始转化了。哇、wow, 那时候我们很兴奋了，我还记得我们自己在教会也做一个展览、让我们全体弟兄姐妹一起看到我们买的这块地真的是非常有价值，而且是地标来的，是神为我们存留和保留的。所以我们很感谢神，当我们得着这一块地，让我们又看到它过程的那个转化呢，使我们真的只有感恩在感恩，无限的感恩。所以我相信神对 GA 是在有很大的祝福，有很大的恩典。所以我愿意这个神迹，以上所说的神迹，它会再复制，继续再复制在我们当中。但愿神祝福你们，保护你们，让你们一起经历这个神迹的奇妙。好，我们今天主任牧师的话就讲到这里了，我们跟大家说再见。
各位弟兄姐妹，大家早上平安。
Good morning to all our brothers and sisters.
我想问大家，你们相信神迹会再次的复制吗？
I want to ask everyone, do you believe that miracles will be replicated?
相信的话，你举起。
If you believe, lift up your hands.
所以按照你的信心，你领受这个复制的恩膏。Amen.
And according to your faith, you shall receive this anointing of replication. Amen.
相信过去发生在这里的神迹，不只是发生在土地教会，也要发生在这里所有人的家，还有你的
I believe the miracles that happened in the past not only will happen on the land, but will also happen in your family and your marketplace.
Amen.
Amen.
我们把最大掌声归给耶稣好吗？
Give the greatest glory to our Jesus.
我们这段时间呢，我们都一直回顾GA 的历史。
In this period of time, we have been recalling of the history of GA.
因为历史是非常重要的。
Because history is very important.
在我们当中，谁喜欢历史的，请你举手一下。
Among us, if you love history, lift your hand.
这一堂比上一堂还要多一点。
And we have more in this service than the previous service.
如果我们看圣经。
If we look at the Bible.
神常常讲说，我们要回顾过去。
Oftentimes, God asks us to remember the past.
回顾神的作为。
To recall of His word.
这样子就能够带领我们继续的往前走。
Then can bring us forward.
如果你看以色列国。
If we look at the kingdom of Israel,
一个已经灭了将近两千年的国家。
A nation that has been destroyed for more than 2,000 years.
竟然神迹般的复国。
But miraculously, they can reform.
更神奇的就是。
And even more amazingly,
他们虽然失散了两千年，可是他们仍然保守着他们犹太的信仰还有文化。
Although they have been lost for 2,000 years, but they still keep their culture.
如果今天我们问我们的可能很就是小孩我们的孩子们
Maybe today we ask our children
就是比较年轻的
The younger generation
可能他们都不知道我们的国家的国父的名字叫什么
Maybe they didn't know the name of the father of our nation
这里有谁不知道的吗
Anyone of you do not know here?
可是如果今天我们去到世界任何一个地方
But if we go to any place of the world
你问任何一个犹太的孩子
You ask any of the children of the Jews
当年带领以色列人过红就出埃及过红海的那个英雄是谁
Who is the hero that has brought the Israelites out across the Red Sea?
他们就回答你是摩西
Then they will reply to you, it's Moses.
所以历史很重要的
So history is very important.
因为在我们当中有很大部分的弟兄姐妹就是没有参与过我们第一期买地建殿的过程
Majority of our brothers and sisters here, you didn't get to join the process of us buying the land, building this prayer tabernacle.
上个星期的主日呢，牧师就讲说，为什么起初我们要买这一片土地
Last week's services, our Reverend has shared why we want to buy this land.
然后讲到呢，亚伯拉罕付出了非常昂贵的价钱呢，在希伯伦买了一块地，就是麦比拉洞。
And she has mentioned that Abraham has used a high price to bought a piece of land at Hebron, that is a cave of Machpelah.
他主要的目的呢，就是要埋葬他的妻子撒拉。
The main purpose is to bury his wife Sarah.
这也成为了一个非常就是有价值的地标。
Then it becomes a valuable landmark.
可是在后来。
But after that,
亚伯拉罕的后裔。
The descendants of Abraham.
大卫。
David.
就在希伯伦这个地方呢。被高利成为犹大王。
At this place, Hebron, he was being anointed as the king of Judah.
在撒母耳记下第二章第四节。
At 2 Samuel chapter 2, verse 4.
犹大人来到希伯伦，在那里高大卫做犹大家的王。
Then the men of Judah came, and there they anointed David king over the house of Judah.
本来起初是坟地啊。
It used to be a cemetery land.
然后转化成为高利。君王的地方
But it transformed a place where they anoint the king.
那么回想我们的土地
So when we recall of our land,
本来整个的 BJ 十三区
initially this PJ 13
是给就是工业的用途，然后还有一部分是坟地的用途
It's for the industrial purpose and part of it for the cemetery purpose.
然后刚才 Pastor Amos 也讲到说，当我们付了定金过后
，And Pastor Amos also shared that after we paid the deposit,
不久这个地方就转化了。
Not long after that, the land transformed.
成为商业的用途。
The land title became a semi-commercial title.
我们还记得，过后我们就在这里买地了，建了这么漂亮的祷告帐幕。
After we bought the land, we built this beautiful prayer tabernacle.
在我们开始启用的时候
，When we started to utilize it,
我们台北母堂就是灵粮堂的就是我们有一个就是乔老师，他来到我们的当中。
We have teacher Chow from our grandmother church that she came among us.
她在这里祷告的时候
when she prayed here,
神跟她讲说
and God told her,
这里会有君王出来啊
there shall be king come out from this place.
有谁还记得当年这个预言的，请你挥挥手一下
Anyone of you still remember this prophecy? Wave to me.
弟兄姐妹，你相信吗
Brothers and sisters, do you believe this?
我相信说以后在我们这里会有政治的领袖被兴起来
Do you believe that there will be political leader to rise up from among us?
而且会很多在职场很有影响力的领袖会被从这里被建立起来
And leaders of great influence in the marketplace shall be built up from here.
因为这个是神给我们的应许啊
Because it's a promise of God for us.
以前
坟地啊。
In the past is a cemetery land.
现在转化成为高丽君王的地方。
But now it transformed to a place where they anoint the king.
弟兄姐妹，这里有转化的恩膏。
Brothers and sisters, there's anointing of transformation here.
你要领受这个转化的恩膏。
You shall receive this anointing of transformation.
转化很快，更大的转化会临到我们。
A greater transformation will come to us quickly.
所以我们从这里来看。
So from here we can see.
我们可以领受这一切的祝福。
We are able to receive all these blessings.
其中一个很重要的关键。
One of the very important factors.
就是起初，江牧师还有邢牧师他们对神专心的跟从。
And that is how our Reverend Amos and Reverend Amos they have wholly followed after our God.
还有初期的领袖，还有弟兄姐妹专心跟从神。
And the leaders and our brothers and sisters of earlier days, how you wholly follow after God.
还跟我说专心跟从。
Repeat after me, wholly follow.
专心跟从带来的祝福。
The blessing when you wholly follow after God.
所以我们现在要进入第二期的建殿。
So as we enter into a second phase of church building,
我觉得神在透过过去的神迹呢，再次来提醒我们。
God is reminding us again through the miracles in the past.
我们要继续的专心跟从他。
We need to continue to wholly follow after him.
然后今天我要跟 Pastor Ezekiel 来分享约书亚记第十四章。
Today, Pastor Ezekiel and I will share with you the book of Joshua chapter 14.
我们看神来对我们说什么。
We see what God has for us.
好，现在我们又要了解一下历史。
So now let us understand history again.
还跟旁边讲说他又要讲历史了、okay?
And you tell the person next to you he will preach about history again.
从亚伯拉罕买下、那个麦比拉东的那一天。
From the day that Abraham bought the cave of Machpelah.
一直到大卫高利成为犹大王。
Until the day when David was being anointed as king of Judah.
这个过程呢相隔了一千年。
The process was 100 years apart.
那这中间发生了什么事情呢
？What happened in the midst?、
啊、就是起初的时候，在那个时候呢，迦南地就有一个大饥荒。
Initially, there was this great famine in the land of Canaan.
然后雅各呢，就带领他一家人70个人口，就去了埃及。
Jacob took his family of 70 people that went to Egypt.
他们去那边避难。
And they seek for refuge there.
然后一去就去了400年。
They went there and stayed for 400 years.
然后过后神就兴起摩西。
After that, God raised up Moses.
带领以色列人出埃及。
To bring the Israelites out of Egypt.
要回去迦南地。
To return to the land of Canaan.
要去夺回。
To receive this land back.
夺回神给亚伯拉罕的应许之地。
To reclaim the promised land that God has for Abraham.
其中包括了希伯伦。
Among them including Hebron.
在这出埃及的200多万人中间呢。
Among the 2 million Israelites who left Egypt.
有一个人。
There was this one man.
他把希伯伦夺回来。
He reclaimed the place Hebron.
谁知道那个人是谁啊？
And one of you know who is this man?
那个人就是迦勒。
He is Caleb.
在我们当中有谁的名字叫迦勒的吗？
Any of you have the name Caleb here?
有吗？
Any of you with this name Caleb?
哦，迦勒可能在线上听啊。
Maybe Caleb on the listening online.
好，我们看迦勒专心跟从神。
We see how Caleb wholly followed after God.
专心跟从神的特质是什么？
What are the characteristics of wholly followed after God?
第一个。
First of all.
不义。摇动的信心
，unwavering faith。
哎，弟兄姐妹，我们说信心。
Brothers and sisters, let us repeat this faith.、
啊、你跟你旁边讲信心。
Tell the person next to you faith.、
哎、我们来看第六节到第八节。
Let's look at verse 6 to 8.
那时，犹大人来到基甲，见约书亚，有基尼喜族耶弗尼的儿子迦勒，对约书亚说：“耶和华在加迪斯巴尼亚指着我与你对神人摩西所说的话，你都知道了。”耶和华的仆人摩西从加迪斯巴尼亚打发我窥探这地，那时我正40岁，我按着心意回报他。然而同我上去的众弟兄使百姓的心消化，但我专心跟从耶和华我的神。
但我专心跟从耶和华我的神。
Nevertheless, but I wholly follow the Lord my God.
这个是迦勒对耶书亚说的。
And this is what Caleb told Joshua.
迦勒就讲回40年前发生的事情。
Caleb recap what happened 40 years ago.
那个时候发生了什么事
？And what happened then?
在这里讲到。有一个地方名字叫做加底斯巴尼亚。
And here mentioned a place called Kadesh Barnea.
当以色列出埃及的时候
，When the Israelites left Egypt，
他们进去迦南地之前
，Before they entered into the land of Canaan，
摩西就派了12个探子去窥探 迦南地。
Moses sent 12 spies to spy out the land.
啊，这个故事我们都蛮熟悉的。
And we are familiar with this story.
过后回来呢，就十个人就报恶信。
After they returned, 10 gave bad report.
他们跟摩西讲什么？
What did they tell Moses?
我们去到了你要带我们去的地。
We have went to a land that you wanted to bring us there.
果然是牛奶与蜜之地，非常好的地方。
And indeed, it truly flows with milk and honey, and it's a very good place.
可是
Nevertheless,
在那边住着的人是很强大的。
The people who dwell in the land are strong.
它的城墙非常的坚固。
The cities are fortified.
我在那里看到亚拿族人啊。
And I saw the descendants of Anak there.
亚拿族人是巨人，是伟人的后裔。
The Anak are giants. They are the descendants of giants.
当我站在他的面前
，When I stand before them,
我自己好像一只蚱蜢一样。
I see myself as grasshoppers.
他如果一脚踩下去的话
，If they step on me,
我就扁死了。
I will be crushed.
当他们把这个恶消息传出来过后
When they spread a bad report
全会众200多万的以色列人
The whole congregation 2 million Israelites
听到了就非常的惧怕
When they heard of it they were so afraid
圣经讲说他们的心都消化了
The Bible described that their hearts melted
然后他们大大的哭号
They wept aloud
然后向摩西和亚伦发怨言
Then they complained against Moses and Aaron
就讲说为什么把我们带出埃及
They say why do you bring us out of Egypt
为什么带我们来这个地方
Why do you bring us to this place
我们在埃及死不是更好吗
If only we had died in the land of Egypt
为什么要死在旷野
Why shall we die in the wilderness
为什么神要让我们死在刀剑之下
Why has the Lord brought us to this land to fall by the sword
为什么神要让我们的妻子被掳掠
That our wives and children should become victims
我们要回埃及去
we want to return to Egypt.
然后过后他们商量过后
so after they are discussed among themselves,
讲说我们兴起一个领袖
that we shall raise up a leader.
摩西我们不要你
Moses, we reject
you. 我们兴起另外一个领袖
we select another leader.
我们要回埃及去
we want to return to Egypt.
我们来设想一下
can you imagine this?
今天我们所有的人都回到加底斯这个地方
today every one of us we return to this place, Kadesh Barnea.
台上四个人
On stage, there are 4 men.
台下200万人。
Off stage, there are 2 million people.
就有摩西、亚伦、加勒和约书亚。
We have Moses, Aaron, Joshua, and Caleb.
啊，这台上的人是要去的。
And those who are on stage, they wanted to go ahead.
台下人是不要去的。
And off stage, the people refused to go.
哎，如果你是加勒。
If you are Caleb.
在这样子的光景。
In such a situation.
你会选择站在台下的200多万人，还是站跟摩西？
Will you choose to stand with the 2 million or to stand with Moses?
会站跟摩西的，请你举手一下。
Lift your hand if you say if you stand with Moses.
哇，都很有信心的人哦。
Wow, you are men of faith.
会跟大队的，请你举手一下。
Who will follow the big crowd? You lift your hand.
啊，也有，谢谢你们的诚实。
There are some. Thanks for your honesty.
那些没有举手的呢
？Those who didn't lift up your hands.
啊，假装说神啊，你提我算了。
Maybe you say, "Oh God, you just lift me up then."
你要知道。
You need to know.
当时候你的家人。你的亲戚朋友都不要去了。
Your families, your relatives, they all refuse to go.
大家的情绪都失控了。
They have lost emotionally.
如果你站跟摩西
，If you stand with Moses,
你要付代价的。
You have to pay the price.
你可能会失去你的家人。
Maybe you'll lose your family.
你失去你的产业。
You'll lose your inheritance.
你失去你的地位。
You'll lose your status.
然后跟着这两个老人家。
And to follow two elderly.
去一个你不知道能不能进去的地方。
To go to a place where you still doubt whether or not you can go in.
有谁还愿意去啊？
Who will still go?
有时候讲很容易的，对不对
？Sometimes it's easy to say.
当事情发生的时候
，But when things really happen,
冲击来的时候
，When the attacks come,
我们就可以看到我们自己是怎样的人。
We can see who we truly are.
我讲我自己一个真实的例子。
I'll tell you my practical example.
可以把那个照片打出来。
Can we have the photo out?
如果你还记得这一则新闻的话
，If you still remember this news，
啊，是发生在2015年4月。
It happened in April 2015。
那个时候，在我们的 Klang Valley 有一间教会。
There was a church in Klang Valley。
其实是主要是里面有政治的阴谋。
And because they have this political issue behind，
就煽动一群人呢，要强迫那个教会把十字架拆下来。
So they stir up a group of people to force the church to remove the cross。
当时这个事情搞得蛮紧张的。
And it actually caused a stress environment。
然后，有一天
，There was one day。
那时候我们的 office 还在哈摩道。
Our office was still in the building of Hamoda。
然后下班过后呢，我就要走路去 Jaya 33。
So afterward, I want to walk to Jaya 33。
啊，因为我要去做 gym。
Because I want to go to gym。
想当年我是有 four packs 的。
In those days, I also had 4 packs。
然后那个时候呢，我是已经是小组长。
I was a cell leader then.
我常常禁食祷告。
I often fast and pray.
我很爱神。
I love God.
我身上有一个穿着一个十字架。
I have this necklace of cross.
白金做的。
It's of platinum.
当那个灯光照下来的时候会 bling bling 那个。
When the light shine on it, it will bling and bling.
所以我带着十字架到处走。
So I wear on this cross and I just walk everywhere.
很害怕人家不知道我是基督徒。
Oh, so afraid people didn't know that I'm a Christian.
可是就在那天我走在路上的时候。
But it was on that day when I was walking on the street.
我收到一个 WhatsApp message.
I received a WhatsApp message.
我就讲说。
And the person said.
请所有的人。
And please everyone.
你家里、车上、身上有十字架的，快点把它拿下来。
If you have a cross in your home, your car, on yourself, you removed it.
因为已经有一群人在外面，如果看到有十字架，他们就要破坏，就要打烂你的车窗。
Because there's a group of people outside. If they see there's a cross, they will destroy the things.
当时我走在街上。
And I was walking along the street.
有几辆摩托走过。
And a few model passed by me.
如果是你，你会怎样
？If that is you, what will you do?
当时候的我。
Me at that time.
就把十字架。
I put the cross
收进去里面
inside my shirt.
然后走去加拉33做 gym.
Then I continue to go to gym in Jaya 33.
当我 gym 过后，我去洗澡。
After the workout, I took a bath.
那时候神的话就下来。
Then the word of God came.
福音书有讲到一句话。
And in the book of the gospel, there was this word said.
当人子来的时候。
When the Son of Man comes.
没有，他讲如果不认人子。
If you deny the Son of Man,
凡是不认人子的
and those who deny God,
当人子来的时候
when the Son of Man comes,
人子就不认他
then the Son of Man will deny you.
哇，当时我听到这句话
when I heard of this,
哇，就悔改了
then I repented.
在里面悔改
I repented truly.
过后我就把这个十字架奉献了
and after that, I offer up my cross.
所以你可以看到吗，弟兄姐妹
？Brothers and sisters, can you see this?
当这个大环境的压力来的时候
，When the pressure from this big environment comes,
我们仍然能够，我们的信心仍然能够跟准神吗
？Can we still follow God with faith?
我们看加勒
，Let us see Caleb.
当时候他没有被这些的人的啊大众的负面的情绪影响
，He was not being influenced by the negative feeling of this big group of people.
他能够去承担那个的压力啊
，He can hold the stress.
因为他知道他跟随的不是人，他跟随的是神。
Because he knows that he didn't follow man, but he followed God.
所以他选择跟摩西、亚伦同战。
So he chose to stand together with Moses and Aaron.
他起来
，He rose up.
他跟约书亚起来
，He together with Joshua they rose up.
安抚所有的人
，They comforted the people.
讲说我们要凭信心得地
，And say we shall possess the land with faith.
与我们同在
，Because God is with us.
不讲还好。
It's better if they don't say this. Once it's said,
200多万的人
2 million people
要拿石头打死他
They want to stone them.
当石头要丢他的时候
When they want to throw the stone at them.
圣经讲说
The Bible said,
神的荣耀的云彩彰显
Now the glory of the Lord appeared,
遮盖他们四个人
And covered the 4 of them.
神保护他们
God protected them.
因为他们选择与神同战
Because they choose to stand with God.
就在那个时候
It is at that time.
神就发怒
Then God was angry.
他跟那些两百万的以色列人讲说
He told the 2 million Israelites,
你们这些凡事藐视又不信我的人
You all who despise and disbelieve me,
20岁以上的
Those who are above 20,
没有一个能够见到那个应许之地
None of you shall see the promised land,
全部都要死在旷野
And all of you will die in the wilderness,
唯独我的仆人约书亚和加勒可以进去
But my servant Caleb and Joshua, they are able to enter.
过后神就对摩西说
Then after that, God told Moses,
他讲唯独我的仆人加勒
Only my servant Caleb,
他专心跟从我
Because he had followed me fully.
我会把他带进去
I'll bring him in.
他的子孙要得地为业
His descendants shall inherit it.
加勒得的那一片土地
The land that Caleb received,
就是希伯伦
It's Hebron.
所以神今天在提醒我们
So today God is reminding us
其实很多人我们在跟从的过程
Many of us as we follow
其实我们的信心呢是我们的信心怎样跟随神是从我们如何跟随我们的属灵的权柄彰显出来的
How we follow God with faith is actually shown in our faith in following our superiors
所以我们不要容易被周围的人事物来影响我们的情绪
So let us not be easily influenced emotionally by the people around us
专心跟从不是按着情绪来跟的
Holy follow after doesn't rely on our emotions
是按着我们的决定来跟的
But it's based on our decision to follow
加勒的信心不被大众来动摇
The faith of Caleb is not wavered by the people
因为他定义跟从神
Because he determined himself to follow God
所以神今天告诉我们
So today God is telling us
圣经有一句很严厉的话
And the Bible, there is this third word.
心怀恶意的人，不要想从主那边得什么。
Those who are double-minded, don't think that you can receive anything from the Lord.
可是神今天告诉我们。
But today God is telling us.
我们要专心跟从神。
We have to wholly follow after God.
把我们的信心。
For our faith.
放在他的身上。
We put it on him.
因为他会保护我们的。
Because he will protect us.
并且他有应许。
And he has his promise.
凡是有信心跟随神的人。
Those who have faith to follow God.
神必定会奖赏他。
God shall reward him.
像他奖赏加勒一样。
Just like how he has rewarded Caleb.
Amen.
Amen.
我把时间交给 Pastor Ezekiel.
I'll pass the time to Pastor Ezekiel.
我们用掌声欢迎他。
Let us welcome him.
谢谢 Pastor Elijah.
Thank you, Pastor Elijah.
真的，凡有信心跟随神的人。
And indeed, those who follow God with faith.
必有赏赐跟随赏赐给 每一位弟兄姐妹。
There shall be rewards to those brothers and sisters who follow with faith.
接下去我们要看专心跟随的另外一个特点。
Continue on, let us see another characteristic of following after God.
就是什么呢？
What is that?
就是我们要有坚持不懈的顺服。
We need to have persistent obedience.
而我们一起来继续上往下看。
Let us continue to read.
第九节到第十一节。
From verse 9 to 11.
当日要归你和你的子孙，永远为业，因为你专心跟从耶和华我的神。自从耶和华对摩西说这话的时候，耶和华照他所应许的，使我存活这四十五年，期间以色列人在旷野行走。看哪，现在我八十五岁了，我还是强壮，像摩西打发我去的那一天一样。无论是征战，是出路，我的力量那时如何，现在还是如何。
弟兄姐妹，当日摩西就祝福应许给加勒，凡他脚掌所踏的地都要归他还有他的子孙。
On that day, then Joshua promised and blessed Caleb and his descendants shall inherit the land that they possess.
弟兄姐妹，你没有看到这句话有一点熟悉。
And brothers and sisters, do you see that this word is actually quite familiar?
要考考圣经，看第三堂的弟兄姐妹比较熟悉圣经，还是第一堂或第二堂。
And let us test our brothers and sisters in third service whether you're more familiar with the Bible compared to first and second service.
请问这句话曾经神跟谁讲过？
And who did God once said this to?
摩西？
Moses?
加勒，哎 ，Hello， 我在读，当然是跟加勒说了 ，Hello， 你们是
these, of course, 你们是怎样？
亚伯拉罕
，Abraham，
对
，Yes，
曾经神对亚伯拉罕说过
，Once God has said this to Abraham，
他说亚伯拉罕
，And he said Abraham，
你要离开你的本族本乡。
You shall leave your family, your house.
往我所差派你的地区，对不对？
And go to the land that I have for you.
接下去讲什么呢？
And what he said next.
他说，凡你脚掌所踏之地，
the place where your foot has
trodden, 我都要赐给你。
I shall give it to you.
还有你的后裔。
And your descendants.
哇，弟兄姐妹。
Brothers and sisters.
神给亚伯拉罕的祝福。
The promise that God has for Abraham.
同样的，今天摩西也要祝福加勒。
It's the same thing that God wants to bless Caleb.
有谁要这个祝福呢？
Anyone of you want this blessing?
今天你走路走路走路走路，全部你都是你的哦。
And today, wherever you walk, 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 all the land belongs to you.
都想要，对不对？
You wanted it all.
对，我也想要。
And I also wanted it all.
但是关键在哪里？
But what is the key?
关键在第九节的后半段。
The key is at verse 9b.
他说。
And he said.
因为。
Because.
因为。
Because.
你专心跟从耶和华。我的神
You have wholly followed Jehovah my God.
专心跟从
You have wholly followed.
是那个的 key.
Is the key.
啊，讲到这个 key 的时候
When we mention about the key.
这样我们要如何的专心跟从呢？
Then how can we wholly follow?
弟兄姐妹，专心跟从的希伯来文原文的意思
Brothers and sisters, the Hebrew original meaning of the word wholly follow.
是叫做马勒哎，出一下啊、
Can we have the word out?
啊，等一下，我请你吃饭了啊，快点！对对对对，
马勒
啊 ，Harry，
阿勒 ，Harry，
对对对，他们有要吐痰吐不出来感觉。
The pronunciation is just like you wanted to spit it out, but couldn't.
对，马勒的意思。
The meaning of 马勒。
专心的意思。
Meaning of holy
是充满还有完全。
It means to fullness and completeness.
弟兄姐妹，当我们要专心的时候，原来是我们要 all in， 我们要完全的。
Brothers and sisters, when to holy, it means we need to all in.
就很像什么呢？
Just like what?
你还记得当你接受耶稣成为你个人救主的时候
？Can you remember the time that you want to accept Jesus as a personal savior?
你有做一个决志祷告。
You made the sinner's prayer.
那个决志祷告是这样的。
The sinner prayer sound like this.
我愿意把我的生命
，I'm willing for my life，
交在耶稣的手中。
To commit it into Jesus' hand.
有没有
？Isn't that so？
还是忘记了
？Or you have forgotten about it？
对，每一个人都不一样。
And every one of us, maybe our prayers are different.
对，这个把我们的生命交给耶稣的时候
，The moment when we commit our life to Jesus，
就预表什么呢
？What does that mean？
你愿意把你的所有、你的完全
，For your whole being, everything you have，
交在耶稣的手中
，Commit it in Jesus' hand。
这就是所谓的跟从。
And this is the follow。啊，
对不起，对不起，啊，就是。专心、啊、
This is holy.
那跟从是什么意思呢
？So what does it mean by follow?
跟从就是跟随。
Follow means to follow after.
或在之后。
Or follow behind.
跟从就是在之后的意思。
To follow means you follow behind.
弟兄姐妹，没有从来没有一个的跟从呢，是在领袖或者在神的前面叫跟从呢。
Brothers and sisters, none of the follow you will just go before God or before the authority. No.
如果你在前面的话，你叫带领，不叫跟从。
If you are in front, you are the one leading, not follow.
所以呢，专心跟从的意思，其实就是要我们全然的顺服。
So wholly following means that we need to have a complete obedience.
你可以全人的、完全的顺服在后面跟随。
With your whole being, you follow after behind.
讲到这里的时候
，When I mention about this,
顺服是不容易的。
It's not easy to be obedient.
为什么这样说呢
？Why do I say so?
因为顺服呢，需要放下你所有现在所做的东西。
Because to obey, you need to lay down everything that you are doing right now.
听见一个指示
，You heard an instruction.
一个指标
，And one direction.
然后一现在就前进
，And now you move forward.
可能很多的感觉还不能够理解。
Feelings you couldn't understand,
但是你需要去做
but you have to do it.
这个叫全然的顺服
and that is a complete obedience.
在主任牧师的话的时候
in the words of senior pastor,
牧师有提到他在香港安息的时候为一位姐妹来做医治释放
Reverend Esther mentioned that during her sabbatical leave, she did a healing and deliverance over a sister.
可能很多人都不知道牧师当时候的状况
Maybe many of you didn't know the situation of Reverend Esther then.
整个事情的过程是这样的
The whole process is like this.
Amos 牧师跟 Esther 牧师呢，在 KL 这个地方
Reverend Amos and Reverend Esther at this place KL.
在一个宗派的差派下面，他们在这里建立教会十年
Under a denomination, they have built a church here for 10 years.
那因为圣灵的更新
But because of the renewal of the spirit,
意象的缘故
Because of the vision they have.
所以当宗派的要差遣他们去到另外一个城市另外一个地方来去牧会的时候
So when the denomination want to send them to another place to shepherd the church,
因为他们不能够放掉神给过他们的意象
，because they cannot let go of the vision and calling that God has for them。
他们的意象就是在 PJ 这个地方
，their vision is to at PJ this place
为神来去看守这个城市
，to be the policeman of this place。
还有在这个地方
，and also at this place
来去转化
，and to transform the place。
也因着这个缘故呢
，and also because of this，
所以他们就被请出教会。
So then they are being invited out of the church.
放下他们牧养建造十年的教会。
To lay down and let go of the church that they have shepherded for 10 years.
来到香港绿衣灵粮堂来安息。
Then they have the sabbatical months in Hong Kong 611.
简单来说 ，Esther 牧师的心情跟状况是很低潮，跟很多的复杂的感觉。
To make it short, Reverend Esther is with complicated emotions at that time.
但是在这样的状况的时候
，But under such a situation,
医治释放部门
，The Healing and Deliverance Department
就找了 Esther 牧师说，哎，你可以为这个姐妹来做医治释放吗
？And they look for Reverend Esther and say, Can you help this sister to do the H&D?
弟兄姐妹，如果是你的话，你会怎样呢
？Brother and sisters, if it is you, what will you do?
如果是我的话
，If it is me,
我会说
，I will say,
Hello, 你有没有搞错
？Hello, are you okay?
我来这里
I come here
是休息的
to rest.
我都被人拒绝
啊 I even being rejected by others.
我都被人控告
and I was being accused by others.
我十年所建造的所有东西一夜之间没了
But the 10 years what I have accumulated and built up, it's all gone.
拜托
Oh no.
我是那个 应该要被医治被释放的人。
I should be the one being healed and delivered.
你还叫我为别人做医治释放。
But you ask me to do healing and deliverance for someone else.
那个是我了。
And that will be me.
但是不是我们的主任牧师 Esther 牧师。
But not our senior pastor, not our Reverend Esther.
Esther 牧师顺服。
Reverend Esther, be obedient.
神的带领。
And follow.
因为她真正看到那位姐妹的需要。
Because she saw the needs of the sister.
所以她就放下她自己。
So she laid down herself.
帮助那位姐妹。
Sister,
当然感恩
but give thanks,
因为顺服
because of obedience,
把那姐妹真的从忧郁里面失眠里面带出来
and brought this sister out from insomnia from depression,
也因为这个举动
and because of this action,
各位这位姐妹也回头来祝福神的家祝福 GA
in return, the sister also blessed the house of God, bless GA
你看到那个的顺服带来的蒙福还有应许吗
Brothers and sisters, can you see the blessings and promises follow after this obedience?
同样的加勒也是一样
Likewise to Caleb.
接下去加勒说什么呢
What did Caleb say next?
他说自从耶和华对摩西说这话的时候耶和华照他所应许的使我存活多45年期间以色列人在旷野行走看到我现今85岁我还是强壮像摩西打发我去的那一天一样无论是征战是出入我的力量如何现在也是如何
As yet I am as strong this day as on the day that Moses sent me just as my strength was then so now is my strength for war both for going out and for coming in
他要告诉所有的人
He wanted to tell everyone
是虽然我现在85岁
Yes although I'm now for 85 years old
但是如果今天摩西你差我出去打仗
But if today Moses you sent me out for war
我会去的
I will Go.
就很像当年我40岁一样。
Just like when I was at the age of 40.
Wow.
Wow.
有多少个人敢
？How many of you dare to do this?
我很感恩。
And I truly give thanks.
因为在座有很多弟兄姐妹。
Because many of our brothers and sisters here.
是从我们教会第一天建立。
From day one when our church was established.
说的是20年前。
It was 20 years ago.
本人就是其中一位。
I'm one of them.
那时候头发比较多
I have more hairs by then
那是20年过后
But 20 years after
还有很多我们的父老我们的弟兄姐妹仍然站在这里
We still have many of our elders our brothers and sisters who are still here
当牧师说我们要第二次建殿的时候
When Reverend say we want to have second phase building
他们仍然说我还在这里
They still say I'm still here
我仍然参与
And I will still participate in it
弟兄姐妹
Brothers and sisters
我要感谢神
I want to give thanks to God
我们是在这样的教会
We are in such a church
顺服
Be obedience
遵从跟随
To wholly follow
是真的可以蒙福的
And truly we can be blessed
接下去
And next on
那我们说我们要跟随到底跟随呢
So when we say we want to follow Who do we follow after?
很重要
Very important
这里呢加勒他就说
And here Caleb said
我要专心跟随的是耶和华我的神
I want to wholly follow Jehovah my God
意思是
And it means
他非常明白
He truly understands
他跟随的就是那创造宇宙万物的神
The one that he followed after is the creator God
所以来到我第三点我说依靠神战胜巨人
Coming to my third point Rely on God to slay our giants
我们来看12节到15节
Let's look at verse 12 to 15
求你将耶和华那日应许我的这山地给我那里有亚纳族人并宽大坚固的城你也曾听见了或者耶和华照他所应许的与我同在，我就把他们赶出去。于是约书亚为耶弗尼的儿子加勒祝福，将希伯伦给他为业。所以希伯伦做了基尼喜族耶弗尼的儿子加勒的产业，直到今日，因为他专心跟从耶和华以色列的神。希伯伦从前名叫基列亚巴，亚巴是亚纳族中最尊大的人。于是国中太平。没有征战了。
是的，摩西有了应许祝福给加勒。
And after Moses has a blessing and promise to Caleb,
也是按着神的心意要把这片地给加勒。
And also according to the will of God to give Caleb this land.
但是神看的是我们的回应。
But God sees our responses.
我在上一堂我说。
In a previous service, I said,
如果今天神要给你一个应许，一个祝福
If today God wants to give you a promise, a blessing,
打个比如
For example,
对面那个 Proton 的地，神要量给你
The land at our Proton, right opposite it, God wants to give it to you.
谁要
And one of you want it?
哦，有对，要的要举手，对不对
Yes, there is.
你连手都不举
If you didn't even lift up your hand,
怎样可以要呢
How can you have the land?
对
And yes,
原来神给我们有应许有祝福
When God gave us blessing and promise,
也要我们这个人啊，这个人啊
We need this us, we as a human
回应
We need to respond to God
加勒有回应吗
Did Caleb respond?
来到第十二节他回应了他说
Coming to verse 12, Caleb responded
求你将耶和华那日应许我这山地给我
May you give me the land that the Lord has spoken in that day
讲清楚一点
And make it clear.
这个山地是什么地
What is this mountain?
就是希伯伦
That is Hebron.
还不够清楚
Isn't that clear enough?
就是那个里面
And that is in there.
有亚拿族人的
The Anakim was there.
而且有坚固城墙的那个希伯伦
With fortified cities, that Hebron.
对
And yes.
我们需要跟神有回应
We need to respond to God.
那我们才可以承受这应许
Then only we are able to inherit the inheritance.
好，讲到希伯伦。
So when we talk about Hebron,
真的为什么是希伯伦？
Why is it Hebron?
难道真的他那里有亚拿族人吗？
Why is it that is it so special? Hebron has Anakim.
你知道亚拿族人是什么人吗？
Do you know who are the Anakim?
是非常巨大的人。
They are the giants.
就是十二探子，那个十个探子回来回报说。
The out of the 12 spies, the 10 spies reported saying.
那巨人是十分的巨大。
The giants are so huge.
他看我们像蚱蜢一样。
They see us as grasshoppers.
大到这样的程度。
And it's so huge in scale.
我想啊，加勒啊，加勒。
And I was thinking, oh, Caleb,
你什么好不好玩？你找一个巨人来玩。
This is not fun that you play with the giants.
你可以随便要隔壁那片也好嘛，也是加南美地嘛，对不对
？You can ask for the next piece of land. It's still in the land of Caleb.
为什么一定是要希伯伦呢
？Why is it must be Hebron?
我想。
And I was thinking,
加勒非常明白。
I believe Caleb truly understand.
希伯伦这片地是他祖先的地。
The place Hebron is a place of his forefathers.
他非常清楚知道。
He clearly know that.
这片地是亚伯拉罕用重价买回来的。
The Abraham has bought this piece of land with high price.
而且
，and 这片地 even more, this piece of land
是葬了亚伯拉罕。以撒、雅各
，and where they have buried Abraham, Isaac, Jacob.
所以，既然这十二支派里面没有人敢去夺回这片地
，since out of the 12 tribes, no one dared to reclaim this land.
加勒就说
，then Caleb said,
好，我去。
Okay, I will go.
因为这片地本来就是属于我们的
，because this land belongs to us.
弟兄姐妹
，brothers and sisters，
你看到加勒对看到加勒的信心吗
？Can you see the faith of Caleb？
他不是随意的要。
Not simply he asked for it.
他要的是有根有据的。
What he asked has a reason.
当然我们也知道，接下去
next on,
我们看到大卫就在希伯伦这个地方被高为王。
We see that King David was being anointed as king at this place, Hebron.
当然来到今天
，coming to today,
上个星期牧师也说了
，last week Reverend Esther said,
希伯伦这个地方现在是一个必争之地，也是一个敏感的地方。
And Hebron, this place is a sensitive place that everyone want to rush for it.
但我相信
，but I believe,
神的工作还没有完
，God's work is not complete yet.
这片地。
This piece of land,
神一定会拿回来的。
God will reclaim it for sure.
神一定会在当中来做极大的事情。
And God will do great miracles among it.
弟兄姐妹，工作还没有完。
Brothers and sisters, the work yet to be completed.
就很像今天一样。
Just like today.
神今天让我们得着这片土地。
God asks us to get this piece of land.
是一件非常不容易的。
It's truly not easy.
是因为有许多的弟兄姐妹跟着 Amos 牧师、Esther 牧师。专心跟从神而得来。
And because many of our brothers and sisters, just like Reverend said, Reverend must wholly follow after God, and then we gain this land.
我还记得牧师上个礼拜说。
And I still remember Reverend mentioned it last week.
当 Dato Day 问他你户口多少钱的时候。
When Dato Day asked her how much you have in your bank account.
他说零。
And she said zero.
我说我们牧师太天真了，
哪
可以有把户口的钱告诉人家
？Our Reverend is so pure in heart. She just revealed the amount in our bank to other people.
然后他都说。
Then Dato Day said,
那我就在附近或者远一点的地方找一片地，半个 acre 免费送给你了。
Then slightly further away from here, I will freely give you half an acre of land.
但是牧师说
，But our Reverend said,
神告诉他不是其他地方。
God told me not any other place.
是在 PJ 13。
But it's in PJ 13.
神说在 PJ 13。
God said PJ 13.
弟兄姐妹，这个容易的地不是神要的。
Brothers and sisters, this easy to get land is not the land that God wants.
神有清楚告诉我们哪一片地。
God has clearly told us which piece of land.
当然。
And of course,
加勒是非常相信神与他同在。
And Caleb truly believed that God is with him.
因为接下去第十二节后半段
，verse 12b,
他说
，and he said,
或者耶和华照着他所应许的与我同在，我就把他们赶出去。
It may be that the Lord will be with me and I shall be able to drive them out as the Lord said.
在加勒的心底他非常知道。
In the deepest place of his heart,
是的，那地有巨人。
Caleb knows that yes, there's giant there.
有坚固城。
There's fortified cities.
但是我有的是万军耶和华。
But what I have is Jehovah with me.
靠着神给我的能力。
With the power that God has given me.
我必定能够把他们赶出去。
I shall be able to drive them out.
Amen.
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 弟兄姐妹
Brother and sisters,
真的靠着我们能力我们是不足的
Truly by our own might we are unable to
但是当神说他与我们同在的时候
But when God said he is with us
事情就不一样
Things are different
接下去
Continue on
除了我们回应我们说我们要宣告我们要
Aside from we responded we said we want it
原来得着上位者的祝福也是重要的
It's also important for us to receive the blessing from our superior
你看来到第十三节
Coming to verse 13
于是约书亚为耶弗尼的儿子加勒祝福
And Joshua blessed him the, to Caleb the son of Jephunneh
将西伯伦给他为为业
And gave Hebron to him as an inheritance.
弟兄姐妹，原来我们要有上位者的祝福是很重要的。
Brothers and sisters, it's important for us to receive blessings from our
superior. 除了我们领受，从神那里领受。
Aside from the revelation from God himself.
我们说我们要，我们要，我们要。
We say we want it, we want it, we want it.
记得。
And remember.
找你的上位者为你来祝福。
Look for your superior to bless you.
当 Esther 牧师 Amos 牧师决定买，想买这片地的时候。
When Reverend Esther, Reverend Amos wanted to buy this land.
他们就去找张恩典牧师他们的属灵父亲。
Then they look for their spiritual father, Reverend Joshua.
问他们的意见。
To ask for their opinion.
张恩典牧师当时也非常的好。
Reverend Joshua was very good then.
就带了他们所有的特种部队。
Then brought their special force team.
所谓的特种部队就是那时候他们是胖胖的、壮壮的。对，那时候哎，可以放照片了，可以放照片。
So-called special force team, they are all bigger in size by then.
来到我们的哈摩达。
They came to Hamada.
一起的祷告。
Together we pray.
一起的寻求神。
Together we seek the Lord.
看看神。
To see the Lord.
是不是要这片土地
？Whether or not this is a piece that He wanted.
还记得
？And I still remember.
当牧师他们。想来想去，觉得哇，这片地真的是太贵了，因为要1167万，讲对吗
？Because it's 11.67 million.
当时如果我们要买是50年，我们20年我们不发薪。
If you want to buy it for 20 years, you cannot have any salary.
才能够成就。
The only we can do this.
所以他们就想，哎，如果不能的话。
So they were thinking if we couldn't do this.
可不可以用别的方法
？Can we use any other way?
内幕消息。
Inside the news,
或者找财团先买这片地
，or maybe we look for a developer to buy over this land.
然后我们只是跟他说，我们只跟你买三分之一后半段就好了。
Then we tell the developer we'll just buy the later part of 1/3 of the land.
但是神告诉张恩典牧师说，不是要全片。
But God told Reverend Joshua, no, it's a whole piece of land.
牧师就晕了一下。
The Reverend Esther
okay, okay, 全片，我要顺服，我要听我的属灵父亲。
I have to fully follow my spiritual father.
真的。
And indeed,
有上位者的祝福
when we have the blessing of our superior,
是重要
it's important.
当然感谢神长话短说
And of course, to make it short,
在20年前
20 years ago,
我还是一位穷学生
when I'm still a poor student,
不是每一位学生都穷了
not all students are poor,
很有钱的学生
maybe some of you are students, but you are rich.
但是我很感恩我来到这一间的教会
but I'm grateful that I came to this church.
非常有意向的教会
a church full of vision
非常专心跟从神的教会
a church who follow holy
follow 我看到当时候的牧师团队
and I see the pastoral team that,
还有整个领袖层
and all the leadership leaders
的合一
and their unity
专心的跟随神的每一个脚步
and they have wholly follow every step of God
无论神讲怎样
no matter what God wants
他们就照着做
they will just do accordingly
到今天
，Until today，
我就看到神怎样把这片地给我们。
I see how God has given us this piece of land。
不单止如此
，Not only so，
也有许多的神迹发生在我们当中。
Many miracles happen in our midst。
也大大的提升我对神的信心。
And that has greatly elevated my faith towards God。
为什么
？And why is that？
因为我们专心跟随神。
Because we have wholly followed after God。
专心的来去仰望神。
Wholly we have looked upon God。
而且专心的相信神。一定会赐福给我们。
And wholly believe that God will bless us for sure.
我相信在座的，如果你在20年前跟我们一起走过的
，I believe those who are among us, if you have walked with us in 20 years ago,
你会有跟我一样的这样的感觉跟这样的认同。
You will agree with me.
好不好？我们一起站立起来。
And let us all rise to our feet.
我们用一首诗歌，我们来回应神。
With a song, let us respond to our God.
是的，神，我们定义紧紧的来跟随你。
Yes, Lord, we want to wholly follow after you.
专心的来跟从你。
To follow you wholeheartedly.
用我们的信心来跟从你。Amen.
Follow you with our faith. Amen.
紧紧地来跟随
yes, sir,
因为神你是我们的好神
Because you are a good God
你是我道路真理神
亲爱的弟兄姐妹
Dear brothers and sisters
要神量给我们每一个人都有自己的一片的希伯伦
Brothers and sisters, do you know that God has measured to every one of us our own Hebron?
但是要得希伯伦之前我们一定会面对到巨人
But before we inherit Hebron, we will face a giant
会面对到挑战
We will face challenges
可是在这个时候我们的心态要怎样
But at this time, how should we face it?
我们可以把那个图打出来
Can we have the picture?
所以这个就是当时候以色列百姓的心态。
And this is the attitudes of the people of Israelites then.
当他们听到有巨人的时候
，When they heard of the giants,
他们就不再信，他们惧怕，他们不相信。
They are afraid. They no longer believe.
他们就开始背逆神，背逆领袖。
They started to rebel against the leaders and God.
最后他们靠血气。
In the end, according to all flesh,
他们要兴起领袖，他们要回埃及。
They select their own leader to bring them back to Egypt.
结果他们就死在旷野。
And in the end, they die in the wilderness.
另外一方面，我们看迦勒的心。
On the other hand, we see the heart of Caleb.
他心充满的是什么
？What is feeling his heart?
信心。
His heart is full of faith.
他没有被大众影响。
He wasn't influenced by the people.
他40年里面，他愿意的顺服神，也顺服领袖。
For the 40 years, he's willing to obey to God and to leaders.
最后的时候，他跟耶稣亚讲说：“我要依靠神得回希伯伦。”
In the end, he told Joshua saying that he wants to trust in God and inherit Hebron.
结果他真是得到了。
And in the end, he received it.
所以弟兄姐妹，你今天的选择是什么
？So brothers and sisters, what is your choice today?
今天我们在这里分享的。不是在讲一个故事。
Today, what we are sharing here is not just a story.
我们是在告诉大家在这里发生过的事情。
We are telling you what has happened here.
这个土地就是见证。
The land is a testimony.
当年我们只有200多人。
In the past, we only have 200 of us.
要买1000多万的土地，这个价钱就是我们的巨人啊。
And to buy a land more than 11 million, this land is our giant.
可是过去我们怎样走过来的
？But how we walk past through it?
牧师 Pastor Emma 怎样带领我们走过来的
？How Reverend The Revenants have brought us back.
专心跟从
Holy follow after.
信心
Have faith.
顺服
Obey.
然后依靠神
Trust in the Lord.
所以这个时候，请所有人把你的手放在你的心上
So invite everyone to place your hands over your heart.
今天神在带领我们进入第二期
Today God is bringing us into second phase.
我感觉那个赛克又在回来。
I felt that the cycle has returned.
这个是我们要大大经历神的时候。
It's time for us to greatly encounter God again.
弟兄姐妹，今天我们的心充满的是什么？
Brothers and sisters, what filled our hearts today?
我们跟神讲说，神啊，求你把我的不信拿走。
We tell God, God, remove our disbelief.
你把信心充满在我的心里面。
Fill our hearts with your faith.
像加勒一样的信心。
The spirit of Caleb.
顺服。
To follow you.
依靠神。
To trust in you.
这时候你开口来跟神祷告。
You lift up your voice.And pray to God.
听神来说
Then tell God.
亲爱的天父，我们来到你的面前。
Dear Heavenly Father, we come before you.
主，我们知道。
Lord, we know that.
你要再一次带领我们经历神迹。
Once again, you want to bring us to encounter your miracles.
时间到了。
The time is now.
求你在这个时候。
Right now.
再一次的坚固我们的信心。
We ask that you once strengthen our faith.
把像加勒一样。
Just like Caleb.
专心跟从你的心。
The heart who wholly follow after you.
放在我们的里面。
Put it in us.
奉耶稣的名宣告
In Jesus name we declare
我们的心里所充满的
What filled our hearts
是信心
Is your faith
顺服
Obedience
而且我们愿意的依靠你
Then we are willing to rely on you
因为我们知道我们要经历更大的神迹
Because we know that we are encountering greater miracles
我们看见你更加荣耀的作为
We will see a greater glory of
God 愿你保守我们的心
May you keep our hearts
奉耶稣的名宣告
In Jesus name we declare
我们所有的弟兄姐妹
All our brothers and sisters
要再次经历不可能的突破
and shall encounter the impossible
要再经历不可能的神迹
to encounter the miracles once again
我们要去得着我们的希伯伦
we shall inherit our Hebron
得着神你给我们的应许
inherit the promises that God you have for us
你给我们的预言
your prophecy for us
谢谢你天父
thank you Lord Heavenly Father
听我们的祷告
listen to our prayers
奉耶稣基督的名
in Jesus name
我们一起说
let us all say
Amen 把巨大的掌声归给耶稣
the glorious life of Christ our God
我紧紧跟随你，不走回我自己的路。我紧紧跟随你，不在乎会发生什么。我紧紧跟随你，唯有你我跟随到底。我紧紧跟随你。
好，我一起来领受神的祝福。
Let's receive the benediction.
父神，我们来到你的面前。
Father, we come before you.
愿你的祝福，愿你的应许降在所有弟兄姐妹身上。
May your blessings and promises be upon all our brothers and sisters.
主，因为我们是专心跟从你。
Because we follow you wholeheartedly.
你是我们的神。
You are our God.
你是我们的山寨。
And you are our fortress.
你也是我们的供应者。
And you are our provider.
主，你更是我们的避难所。
And you are our refuge.
奉耶稣基督的名字。
In Jesus' name,
祝福所有的弟兄姐妹
want to bless all the brothers and sisters.
他们居首不居尾
They will be the head and not the tail.
他们居上不居下
On top and not the bottom.
主耶稣，我要宣告
Lord, I declare.
今天我们所听见的
Whatever we hear today.
主啊，你为我们来成就
Lord, you accomplish it for us.
谢谢你
Thank you, Lord.
奉耶稣基督的名，我们祷告
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. 愿神祝福大家
May God bless you all.
那我们下个星期再见
We see you next week. 那我